With the stasis grid down, the Zerg have begun infesting the surface of Cybros. We do not have long if we wish to save the Purifiers. Your Templar are ready, Hierarch. Give the word, and it shall be reclaimed. Tenacious as the archives claim, their infestation already spreads across the surface.
And Amon's hybrid has begun fortifying the hives. We must hope for the aid of the Purifiers to win this battle.
Indeed. According to the station's schematics, Cybros' power architecture is divided into four distinct quadrants. Each is sealed by three null circuits. Destroying all of the circuits in a quadrant should restore its power, activating at least some of the purifiers.
We will need to keep a watchful eye upon the core matrix. If the Zerg destroy it, Cybros falls as well.
Try to locate the null circuits as soon as it is safe to do so, Hierarch.
Artanis, there are unpowered cannons placed near the core matrix. With enough fortification, this would be a defensible position.
Zerg force is preparing to move on the core matrix. Warriors, defend the core!
Circuit. Destroy it, and power should begin to flow again. We should head out and destroy the null circuits. The purifiers will attack the Zerg and slow their attacks upon the core.
Once more. Casa de Templari. I'm detecting a purifier awakening on its own. Wait, something is amiss. The AI has gone rogue.
Its solarite memory lattice has grown irreversibly unstable. We should disable it. At least we can put its solarite to use.
Circuits.
We are focused once more. Caesar de Templar.
This warrior awakens. I return to serve. It is the glory we shall serve forever.
The Zerg are attacking from the northeast. They're trying to break through our nexus point.
This warrior awakens.
Exponentially. It's working. The purifiers are activating.
I am Executor Clorian. I address the leader of the Firstborn.
Executor Clorian, your deeds are taught to all Templar, even to this day.
Cease your adulation. Why do you seek the purifiers?
Brothers, you were created to protect the Empire, yet we did not treat you as you deserved, as true Templar. I implore you to forgive our ancestors' mistakes, to take up your ancient charge once more, and join us as equals.
We will see if you speak truth. You will aid us in purifying this alien threat. Only then shall we discuss this further. Sentinels, advance upon the alien stronghold. Purify the invaders.
You have not enough.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Our firstborn. I remember. Betrayal. Death. Unacceptable.
The shame. Kerax, do what you must.
Understood, Phoenix. I will see the Solarite is recovered properly.
You have not enough minerals.
Our spirit is in battle. Our power shells.
Cassiodic, the hybrid are moving to strike the core matrix. We must tighten its defenses.
Circuits destroyed. Station at half power.
Purifiers! Our home is under assault by alien forces. Move out and eliminate them.
We continue on.
To
I will comply.
Is at 75% power.
Brothers, our time has come. Eliminate the alien bioforms with extreme prejudice.
Our spirit,
this warrior awakens.
Cybros is awakening. Hierarch, Cybros has reached full power, and the purifiers are cleansing the station of the Zerg.
Fight on, brothers. Slaughter them to the last.
Wait, I've been disconnected from Cybros' systems. The core is activating. It's going to fire.
Lorian, what are you...
Commencing purification.
biosigns disappearing. The surface of Endion has been cleansed of life.
It is over.